Well, now to a 10 news alert that we sent to your phone. This is not a joke, you guys. A squirrel shut down Busch Gardens for a little bit today. Little guy got into an area with a substation breaker, causing a power outage. So the park had to delay entry this morning as they waited to get that power back on. Well, it is up and running now, but if you have questions about refunds, we have the email address that you need to send your question to up on our website, WTSP.com.